I'm a fisherman, summertime. Summer sun's up real early in the north. About 4, 4:30 around Pelican Narrows.
Walk the banks and fish the rivers, wondering if and wondering whether times will change for worse or better. Not the way I choose to pass the few short days.
I'm a fisherman, summertime. I'm a trapper, too, in winter, but soon as I finish, I get ready for fishing, everything ready. Two ways to fish. Like my father, you catch enough to feed your family, your dogs. Or you want to sell fish for money. Regulations make the difference. All summer, the fish you sell buy food and clothes for family. Not much left over. Equipment cost me $1,200. You take good care of your equipment. You keep your cost down. But each year I got to pay for repairs and parts. And that's before I even make my first fish camp. Early in season, I put my nets down close to shore. When water warms up, I go out deeper. Oh, I was taught this so long ago. Some guys get money, not fishing, working at plant. We built the fish plant, built it ourselves. lot of people in Pelican Narrows. So we got hospital. We got nurse. Dentist comes in. Doctor comes in. Lot of kids in Pelican Narrows. I worry because I got seven of my own. So many times I helped my own brother bury three of his kids. My brother's baby didn't even get born. Happens too often. Kids smart enough should get an education. Means they go away to school. They get older. Then maybe they're not coming back. Not coming back to Pelican Narrows. Sometimes it's the smart ones never come back. In Pelican Narrows, we're fishermen. Some Indians live the old way. Take George Rat. He fishes just for food, no money, just family. He's a good hunter. His kids will learn to hunt, tan hides, learn everything. I don't see George much. George always moving. Kids not in school. Police come looking. George gone. My wife spends the baby bonus pretty quick, but we get the baby bonus. And my father, mother got pensions, they got that. Everything else I got to pay for myself, from my trapping and my fishing. Aluminum boat next year. New shotgun if I can. Christmas for the kids. And we got electricity now. All these things come from outside. Cost money. I got to make money to pay for them. I got same old way to make money. Fishing. Got to get best price we can, because most of us fish to sell now.
Well, what's your fellow, what do you fellows, what's your opinion of it? I think Ben here, he knows.
Too many fishermen, maybe. All the more reason we got to do the best with what we got. Ice. That's something I gotta have. I can't find ice close by. Maybe I can't fish that lake. About fishing, I learned from my father. About selling, I learned from the white man. Put ice on them as soon as they come out of the water, they say. Handle them gently. Lift nets every day. My father never had to sell his fish.
No checking us away. No checking us away. Walk the banks and fish the river, wondering if and wondering whether times will change for worse or better. Tanewa. No checking us so well. No checking
us so well. Rough and drowned fish. Only kind I feed my dog. Keep them separate. You don't feed dogs with fish you can sell to people.
It's not the way I choose to pass the few short days spend on earth, and yet I pray my toil and work will lead them to a better day.
I can't clean them so good as the women work in a fish plant. Not so fast as the women. Takes me time to clean them. Spoon them good so the blood don't sour. Life's funny. Seems you can't have a good thing without bad things trying to spoil it. Get good weather, along come flies. Gotta keep everything clean. They tease me. Rough fish. You gave the good fish to the dogs. I just laugh. You got easy job, I say. We fishermen got hard job. We gotta catch them. All you do is sell them. At Pelican Narrows sells 60,000 pounds a week. Pulling nets every Saturday makes a lot of work. We make a dance in town that night. Like to be getting ready. I don't pull the nets. Moss grow on them. Fish can see them.
Thank you.
cold. Some pretty dirty days now. Real dirty. Don't change nothing. Still fish in lake. 60,000 pounds a week they sell.
No taking us away.